hell would that truck make it through there? I think this way. Whew. It's getting tough.
Yeah, but they got pretty good. As high up as I'm gonna go, I'm gonna end up burning my clutch out.
Yeah, should we turn around and head back?
Yeah, just so heavy.
Yeah. No problem.
Once I get over those rocks and it's like, oh.
Yeah. This is a tough piece, man.
And I'm sure it's easier if I was 300 pounds less, but.
Maybe.
Maybe not. Yeah. But at the moment, I'm like,
Yeah.
It either wants to jump out of my hands or it wants to die.
Mm.
Oh, shit. Well, you're almost there. You want to go?
I know. It seems like it. But I don't know.
Get you out of there.
Man, do you think you can get up here?
Yeah, well, I can get really? You out of there.
Well, I know. I think it'd be up maybe coming around like that and then coming up right there. making an S out of it.
I think I'm gonna drag.
Well, if you go over on that other side, I think you'll be okay. All right, let's try to go forward out of it. Yeah, I mean that's not bad, if you can, especially if you can hit this right there,
yeah,
and then hit that.
Yeah.
That's a better way than the way I took. You wanna try it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is way cool.
I think my biggest fear is I'm gonna burn my clutch out.